Hi, humans. I'm sewer people. My wife is an airhead. I mean, eating an airhead. We're back in Portal 2. Remember what we were doing?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you remember how to move? Oh, yeah. You gotta jump.
Oh, so we had to look this up. Because I got stuck and I couldn't do it.
Some mind-boggling bullshit.
Yeah, no, you'll see in a minute.
At some point, we're going to play and take it. Fantastic. It's not going to be mind-boggling bullshit. And if I get stuck, you can help by getting me your That's cool.
Alright, you do that to get the first one. Then, and I'm just an idiot for not figuring this shit out.
One, that's how you get the first one. Two, sorry.
I'm sorry.
Snacks, ladies and gentlemen. We hope. We hope.
What? Ta-da!
Oh, you knocked it onto that ledge.
Yes, it took me a minute to figure it out, but yes.
Oh, geez, move that. Sorry, that's giving me fucking brain tremors. I love you.
I love you too.
What the hell did you do that? Oh, you fucking jump over there and put a block at the end of that beam.
Mm-hmm.
Word. Okay.
Yeah, but you have to jump first.
Yeah. You can grab the block and go in. Oh, you can't grab the block.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, you can just do it with the block first. I love you.
Oh.
Bonk.
Try Let's again.
Go again. Wee. Wee.
Woo.
Glorious. Victorious. Let's kill one more and make more of us. Sorry. Love you. We here?
Ah. Yes.
Yeah. Jump. Ho 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 ho. Nah, you should have just left that one there. That's funny. Bop, bop.
Alright, what now?
You can just grab the cube and then put a portal up at the beginning. There was a blue portal already next to you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you can just walk backwards. I love
you. Oops.
Bop. Yeah, calm down. You're dealing with lasers, man. You need to get whatever that thing is. Or you can kill those guys first.
Oh, I was not doing that on purpose.
Ha 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 ha.
Oh, there's still one in there. Hang on, I want to get it.
Bop. Groovy. Turn around. That one.
Jesus Christ, this is fucking nuts.
Come on in back. Move this. Okay. Pink. Pink.
Orange.
I love you.
Whee.
Whoa, jump that.
Oh no, 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 no.
Because see, you turn to the wall, it'd be easier to jump it.
Haha! Dumbass level. And I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for
both of us. Been a while.
Mmm. Yes, it has.
Where are my parents?
Let's go.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Cool.
The fuck?
What, get three laser beams?
So let's figure out this one first, because this one's obviously got nothing to do with the portal. That one can get any. No. I think what it's gonna be is gonna be a portal here and a portal somewhere else.
I sure hope so.
Let's try here. See if I can't get them to. I think I can double it here.
Word.
Sorry. Aha!
Is that last one hit in the middle? Or the last one?
Yep.
Word. I love you.
I love you too. What?
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy.
Yeah, did you hear it say last time? It's fucking fully functional, which explains the new and again working test things. Where's Wheatley, though? The port is gone.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake
surprise. Yeah, right. Portal! No. Oh, bridges, cubes, bounces, and the cubes are gonna hit my head.
The good stuff.
Bridges!
Yay, bridges?
It's
the name of Johnny's special ed class, bridges. It's funny. What are we doing? Hit the butt.
But I'm trying.
Oh.
I love you too.
Chill. Hey. Saw that coming. You hit the button and run. Get rid of this? No.
No. Oh, Jesus. That's interesting. Aha! Sorry. I think I got it.
Dot.
What's going on?
Fuck you. Wheatley!
In an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Metal ball, I can.
Run.
Run, I don't need to do the voice, run. Jesus.
Run, come on, let's
close
the door. Okay.
Go. I love you. Sorry. I got a
shit. Credit. Sorry, I just...
Hey, we got an achievement. Saboteur. I don't know. This is confusing. Yeah, this way.
I feel like it all leads to the same place.
This is fucking nuts.
Sorry, just fuck no, Gladys. I'm not doing your test. Wheatley said to run. So I'm fucking running.
Come on.
Just a little break. Do you finger stretches?
What's
going on in there? Just keep going. Okay, not that way. There you go. Fuck it. You can pick them up. They always turn that way when you pick them up. There you go. Run! Where the hell are we going? Oh, there we go. No? Sorry, I thought there was a door. I love you. Yeah, just go backwards.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Huh. There's a portal wall right there. There's somewhere you can shoot another board. Outside.
Put me down.
Like looking at one of these holes or something. I love you.
Oops. What you do is, all you do is run.
I like how you pause like a Tyrannosaurus.
You're okay? Great, come on. This way.
Keep going.
I was trying to that time.
I love you.
Maybe too, I tried that time.
Oh, you should really just put a portal under him and then put him somewhere else.
Can I?
I'm pretty sure he's on white stuff.
Yep.
Thank
you. He's behind Shooker's glass.
He's behind Shooker's glass. No, he's not.
He just popped out where my last portal was.
Fuck you. Collision! Go on, bud.
Yes.
I know.
Exit, come on! Run! Oh no! Wheatley, we're so close!
You're gonna lose cigarettes.
They're right here.
I love you. I'm sorry.
Ah! Wheatley, where are you?
Door is so slow.
Door.
Chapter 5, The Escape. Portals. What are you here, one of them?
Hee hee hee.
I know, right? Feel like a sneaky snake. A foxy bastard.
Ah, brilliant! You made it through. Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. But she can't touch us back here. Okay. Okay,
where do the lights go?
Okay, alright. So, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, God. They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff. It's pointless.
Told him if he used any special features, he would die. That's funny.
It's dark down here, isn't it?
Don't go to
bed. They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff.
Yeah, I think he stopped when he stopped.
Robots. All the robots. They say at night, you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the internet. Nobody knows what it's
doing. Where the hell are you going? Great time to employ a mini map game. Did I find Wheatley? Where the fuck is Wheatley? Where? Are you supposed to press something here?
I feel like I'm supposed to jump on that and run over there.
See, there's a metal bar you probably
just walk on. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you.
Oh, just light it like with the flashlight. I thought he was going to summon a bridge or some shit. Sweet. It's dope. Oh, conveyor belt.
Oh, nicely done.
That was the lasers. You put a portal in front of you, like one block in front of you. Not like one, but one after the next one. No, you can't. Never mind. I love you. Okay. Oh, there's the same thing.
But guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job tending to all the smelly humans. Sorry, that's smelly. Just tending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. Insensitive. Smelly humans.
Smelly humans.
Okay, we have to split up here for a moment.
Oh.
It's really stretching. It's funny. You make your fucking turrets.
Daylight!
Right. Well, I'm gonna take this well.
Hello.
What the fuck?
Dialogue stopped. Goes straight. Wiggy. I don't like not being next to Wheatley.
Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
Just anywhere on that fucking conveyor belt. I want Wheatley back.
Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Oh, Jesus. Whee! Down, down, down to the bottom of the sea.
I love you too.
Let's do it again.
Again, again.
I love you so much. You should make a portal here.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
I love you.
I love you too. Get these books up.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
My favorite. That's live. You should pick it up on the way over. I'm different. No hard feelings. Word. He was gonna be incinerated because he can't shoot anymore. You saved him.
Word.
Fucking subconscious acts of kindness. Oh, it's just a rail there.
Cool.
Bink. Where the fuck is Wheatley?
Oh, it's not that one.
He stopped further than I would. Or shorter than I would, rather. Sorry. I don't mean to be demeaning. That's not what I meant. I love you. Scared you, didn't it? Anyone got bullets? Oh. In the back. Like behind the thing. Well, I tried.
Hey,
swanky boy, gotta go.
Oh, word.
No, 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 no.
I love you. That's nuts. Hey, squeaky boys, give me some of your bullets. Continuing from memory.
Figure out how to stop this turret flying. Have you got any ideas? No?
Can you grab him and put him in the spot real quick? No.
Are you still thinking, or what's
happening? Can you stand in the spot? We do something with the computer or something.
Tell you what, here's a plan. Let's just both continue contemplating in absolute silence.
Standalone. Instead of standalone, you got an achievement. Can you pick up that chair? I think what you're looking for is walking forward.
Probably.
Yes. That's alright. I think we
catch one of the crap turrets and bring it back.
Is he letting you through the door now?
No, thank you. It's just I'm gonna have to play with the crap turrets and bring it back.
Backwards? Word.
Or you gotta wait until you see a black one, like this.
There you go. Okay, we get it.
What? Oh, I thought I had it.
That'll be.
That'll be two.
This is not a working one. Better of a fire. I love you.
I love you too.
I think us standing in it should have worked. At least we got an achievement for it.
Let's
see how this plays out.
It worked! If we're lucky, she won't find out what a turret can happen until it's too late.
Oh, it works, stayed along, except broken earth now. Keep an eye on the door. I love you.
I love you too.
You're my favorite.
Gladys is going down.
Yeah, fuck that bitch.
Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well.
It was bring your wife to work day. Like the day that happened.
I mean, I realize they're children, but still.
No.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way. Just to reassure you.
This game got a lot cooler.
Yeah, real quick.
I love you.
Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100%.
I went from annoyed to this game to extremely into this game, boys. Me too.
Okay, let's try this one.
Says that like he's another door to try.
I love you.
Love you too.
Yeah. Go too. Sorry, I like this game.
Yeah. I love you.
I love you too.
And you would. That's where I got it.
I knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. I'm not going to be able to just, you know, push it over.
Calm down.
So, let's go investigate.
Oh, up the top. Got it.
Chill out, Dumpy.
Mm-hmm. If you ever have any climb on stuff and stuff before, same spot. Nope.
There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But, really not for them, I suppose.
Why would they build them with simulated pain?
That's just...
I'm afraid the door's locked. Don't... Just checked in.
Button.
What are you doing? We don't know what that button...
Did you press the button?
Yeah.
Word.
So I just ran right up and pressed it. He's like, wait, no, what are you doing?
No, don't worry, alright?
How did you get in there?
That's always tricky. But, like their games, Miggy? Alright, what have we got? U-turn. To be expected.
Let's
check that off the list.
Keep
identified.
Sorry, both of them. You can't shoot through there. What?
There's nowhere in here to put a portal.
Well, no, but once you get into that room, you can. Once he figures out what he's supposed to be doing.
Did I take a wrong turn, or?
What? No, he's talking to you. He's on a rail system. He goes different ways. The rail system leads directly into that room instead of a doorway. There you go. Whatever the hell that does.
Oh, it totally does do the path there.
There you go.
Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake.
Good news, I didn't see those.
I did not either until just
it's
now.
Still going down. Still going. Keep it up.
I think that's it. Sorry, not you.
That did it.
Case of implosion stuff directly at implosions. That's not safe.
Hold on.
Can we get this fucking door, please? It's not an actual alarm. It's saying it's super safe and it's bad. I don't think there's anything to worry. Oh, Jesus, this is giving me tremors. Holy shit.
Shit. So, this game is fun.
I love you.
I like Wheatley. Do we get any dinners?
No, we're gonna make it. Cheese on.
We should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this.
Woo!
Woohoo! I knew this would be fun.
It's just, I feel like we're gonna end up at an incinerator.
Oh, I hope not.
Oh, I can turn
around.
Oh,
Jesus, don't do that. Sorry, you give me fucking brain tremors.
Look,
the
robots.
I'm already seeing the top layer.
Sorry.
It goes down for miles. Also, miles. Years ago, of course. We should be getting close.
Oh, the cube
tube.
Cube tube.
Cube2.com. Totally better than YouTube.
I
wonder if that one's taken.
Get.
Oh no, Wheatley!
I'm going the wrong way! Get to her! I'll find you!
to lie.
Apparently so. Oh, great. What the fuck?
Probably. For some fucking reason. Might as well.
Bop.
There you go. That's funny.
Wee-oop.
I love you. Our sounds are the same. We both odd and we both wee-oop. Or womp, whatever.
Womp.
Oh, she put you in a box.
Oh no.
Is the bottom white?
No.
Oh.
Oh, I'm stuck in a box anyway.
Yeah. You should look at it. The only person who doesn't look like the villain during the monologue. Oh, she doesn't know all turrets are defective.
Wheatley!
Oh, she has a neurotoxin.
I hate you so much.
Yo, you can put Wheatley in it. Wheatley's in your box. People came out and said neurotoxin.
Don't listen to her. Do it. Do it.
Do it. Wheatley's the man.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes, she is.
No, 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 no.
Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Hold up. Go pull him out.
Oh. Go press what?
Yes, do it.
Don't press that button. Not so fast.
It just portaled to the wall.
It closed down.
Yeah.
Okay, don't listen to him, boy. It is true that you don't have...
Press the button.
I can't...
Is there white on the ceiling? No. Just go all the way around. Oh. There you go. Go look at it. Sorry. We have her footage.
Vertigo! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? You're just... No, you're not. You're right. It is going to hurt.
What the fuck?
No.
I love you. Yeah!
That's fucking awesome!
That's fucking amazing. Can you pick up her head?
No, I think it's huge.
That's awesome.
Wow, this is cool.
Confetti! Hey, little German thing.
Oh, sorry, no, the lift, yes, sorry. Yeah.
no.
I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
Yeah, Wheatley, I supported you the whole time.
She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Oh, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
Uh-oh.
Stop. Ah.
See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children.
I think it's a toy too.
She lives in it.
Chapter 6, The Fall. Hey, Gladys Potato, grab it.
How are you holding up? Because I'm a potato.
Oh, you can't? Wait.
Oh, good. My slow clap processor made it into this thing. So we have that. Since it doesn't look like we're going anywhere, well, we are going somewhere alarmingly fast, actually. But since we're not dizzy other than that, here's a couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived. And you just put him in charge of the entire facility.
Good. Oops.
Hey, just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
Nope.
Sorry, Gladys, I tried.
Potato Gladys. Potatoes. See ya.
I don't think so.
Where? I don't know why.
Yeah. Potatoes.
She look around first before we start walking around. Isn't she up there? Like, I'm pretty sure they started you out looking at her. Oh, no, that's the caption of you. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, it's fine. She
picked it. Those are walls.
Mm-hmm.
I love you.
Love you too. Jesus. Alright, where are we going? That goes north.
I love you.
I love you too.
Right. Right there. Hello.
Mm-hmm. No, that's not where I just came from. That is a path to follow.
Yeah, it turns left. That's right.
Yeah,
I'm
just... Let me too.
There are no secrets. You don't collect anything in this game.
Do not enter.
Condemned. Is it fucking up? Check both sides to the extreme, left and the right.
Too.
That door was a fucking red herring. Womp. Oh, this is the other side.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's right way. This big.
It's fucking huge.
This atmosphere is fucking nuts. It's tense.
I feel like you don't have to walk on the pipe.
Probably not. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I can't walk on too.
Switch. Pull the lever, trunk.
What's it do?
Lights.
Okay.
The cubicles, numbered 1 and 2.
Let's see what I can get from coming up. Where?
Hit the brick wall right there.
Yeah, let's go up here real quick. Then. Do this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Is the other button grab more time? Because that one said 30 seconds, but it was only fucking, like it's going by tens. Can you hit the button a bunch of times?
I'm gonna have to...
Oh, put a portal into the cubicle.
Yes, but I have to get to the other one first, so I'm not going to set them up yet. Because I assume I will need portals to get to that one. Ah!
I love you.
I love you too.
Okay.
Ah!
There's a portal there. Now look up.
If I can, there we go, put me out of here.
It's here?
Yes.
My favorite. He walked off the ledge. Just walk back through the portal. Put the portal over.
Did I get through this platform out of it?
Put the other portal right above those stairs, and then you can just move it when you get there. What are you doing? Okay, I love you.
I got it right behind the button.
Well, yeah, you can put it up the stairs, get there, just move it when you get there. It'll be a lot easier. Whatever. The alarms are cool, but bad. Ew, is that outside?
I don't know.
That's like a fucking fallout vault.
I'm gonna drive back up there. It's nuts.
Oh, there's a door. Ruby. I also thought about that. Oh.
Are we?
I don't know, actually. Sneaky snake. Hey there. Hey there.
Mm-hmm.
No, like through the doorway. Like, on the right side. Hey there, put your portal in there. Sneaky snakes. Bob. Oh, that bit.
I missed a bunch of stuff there.
This is like the employee adjunct.
I think I have to jump from somewhere and come out there.
You go out there?
Yep.
Why?
So I get catapulted onto this. And I can go over here get whatever that is, but real quick. Sorry.
Or just have like a spot on the floor you can go to.
Yeah, so I can
put it in. Make it closer, like on the left one.
Too.
Full concentration.
Yeah.
Lovely. Mm-hmm. Oh, never mind. It's a lot easier than I thought it would be.
I can't forget. I can move it. Alright. Woo! No! I missed.
I love you.
Love you too.
Let's go again.
Okay.
I'm just gonna cut it to the winning one. That's what I do. I show them your plan and then I show them your winning run. Unless you die, in which case I do a death montage because that's fine. It's usually just you staring at the camera just like dead face.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, these pipes do not fucking exist.
Alright, let's get this one.
Just fall straight down. There we go.
Whoa.
Look at you.
Way further than
Pikachu.
I thought, but...
There's a thousand tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so these
three are
the
first
to do
the right thing.
I love
it.
I want that one.
Bad news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of Mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll
pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. How far up are we going? Jesus.
So test subject 2 are being turned into Mantis men. Test subject 3 are being turned into a firing squad to fight Mantis men. The exit over there. Sorry, that door exits because it just lights.
I
want to
see what's all the way down. Am I really just running down to the bottom?
I don't know what the hell you're doing. I love you.
Me too. There's stairs on this way. Maybe it's like a secret path that they put in.
I keep forgetting that Gladys turned into a potato.
Yeah, I think she's gone. Is that where I just came from?
I think so.
Yeah. Back up we go.
Hello. That's backwards.
It's not like I can just stick a portal somewhere, right?
You can just call the elevator back down, right? Let's get to the bottom. Not have to walk up this shit again. I love you. Doorway there. Look, that doorway has no right to turn left. Doorway there. Other one. Okay, wait. I don't know what I'm doing. Other one.
I love you too. Sorry. There's two doors.
Just a heads up, we're gonna have a superconductor turned up full blast, and if you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please let a test associate know. Because in all likelihood, whatever comes out of you is going to be cold. If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline.
Can
that's
you just
normal.
See another
We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working.
What? It's fucking crazy. Alright. Anywhere else?
Why is there a light on that one? On that one. Is like this platform white and you can see it from up there? So you can't see it from there, and then you're looking at the bottom.
Can I do this and see it? No.
I don't know, it's just great.
Got it.
Oh, word. Whee. Womp. Sweet. I love you.
I love you too. That is cool.
Well, no, you can't move until we'll
leave. I
love you.
I love you too.
Machines.
Oh, lover. I didn't even see you. Well. Alright, let's see another one of Womp Rip Dog. Let's go up.
Yeah. I love you. Sorry, the goal is leaving, and you're obviously in the cave, so you gotta get up. I love you.
I love you too. Down might be the answer.
But you should look up first.
I love you. I love you too.
Yeah, there's a chute on the doorway down there.
Yeah, sorry. Downstairs is not, like, way downstairs. There's not. Why do I waste my time?
I love you.
I love you too. I totally lost it.
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Oh, I thought you could chew on the, like, the wall next to the poster.
Yeah.
But when I said chew on the wall, you shot, like, the tiniest door for him. Okay. Ready to shoot the blue portal somewhere else?
Oh, wait, no.
I love you.
Okay.
Door?
Huh?
This is door.
it's not like a certain angles.
There you go.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No
fucking backwards, what a pimp.
Mm-hmm.
I miss Wheatley. Was he talking about today?
Alright, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told.
Lean on that gel real quick.
What?
The blue stuff.
Run into it?
Yeah, just walk into it. Word.
Ha! That's hilarious. Just for fun.
It's called repulsion gel. I'm thinking about it. Hold B to prevent bouncing. Why would you want to prevent bouncing?
Interesting.
Button.
There's a button there.
Can you jump from here and bounce out of there?
Probably.
Fun.
Whee!
Button.
Cube. What?
You gotta get it before it hits the gel.
Oh, no, there it is.
Oh, where did it bounce?
Yes.
What did it
do? You just fucking hit it.
Looks like a fucking test cube.
Whee!
Pink. Button.
Button.
The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea.
Make He's saying somebody jumped into blue paint.
I've been a builder. I can talk about the control group all damn day.
Control group. There's a light down there. They're using too many lights now. It used to tell you where to go.
Yeah, right? I don't know where the fuck to go right now. Like, I come to a dead end. Oh, for a wall. Alright, make sure I just start there and fucking.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Love
you too.
Oh.
Didn't. Oh, no, it's not. All right, let me check out the other way real quick.
I love you.
I love you too. I haven't missed.
You've never missed anything. The portal is pretty linear.
Nothing. Okay.
Leaving all these dead and ruins in. If I have to suffer, you have to suffer.
Oh, hang on. Whoop.
Mm-hmm.
Whoop.
be my favorite.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Ah! Damn it!
I love you.
I love you too. I got stuck. Oh, jeez. Go now, go. Yes.
Cube.
Button. Beep. Oh, there's one on that side too. How do you get back up there? Cause... Oh. Ah, dang it.
I love you.
I love you too.
There.
That?
Well, I mean, there's a blue line of stuff. So yeah, you'd have to shoot yourself somewhere to go up there. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, the exit's right there.
You gotta find a spot you can put a portal where you can jump from this stuff to that. You see what you were doing before where you're moving and then jumps, you get launched a little bit and then just shoot a portal while you're there.
Not quite.
You can do that.
Jesus Christ.
Just jump from there.
Oh, it didn't go forward.
I love you.
I love you too. Ah.
I understand, you gotta shoot the portal where you're going. Or you can just realign it. I love you.
God damn it.
But now you're not in the same spot.
That's not gonna work.
No, but it's gonna give you enough bounce to get over it. I love you.
I love you too. Oh, this is annoying. Alright, so I don't think I have to... I think what I need to do is this and just fucking... jump. When I say jump. Damn it. Okay. Get it. Yay. Sir. What the fuck?
Push button. We...
Jesus Christ. I can do this. I'm not walking through the hole in the floor though.
That's funny, I didn't see the hole in the floor. Ah, they wanted you to walk too far and disintegrate your tube. Your cube. Your tube. Did you just do something to the hole in the floor, or is that opening right there?
Oh, that's the opening up.
There you go.
Where? Up here.
Yeah, right there.
Jesus.
Same thing.
Oh. And then we jump. Oof. Yee.
Thank fucking God.
I am not a fan of the repulsion gel.
Thought we were done being tested.
Okay. too. I'm gonna make this last an hour.
I love you.
Cause you too. At least tomorrow, 11 o'clock, because I'm kind of buying more cigarettes.
All these science beers are made of asbestos, by the way. Leaves out the rats.
Yes, I did. Thank
Let
you,
us know
sir.
If you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. The good news is the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of Canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries. I punch those numbers into my calculator and makes a happy face.
Uh-huh.
Word up there.
But then what
did
I do? So.
I just know fucking looking around this spot before you start shooting portals and shit is fucking. Right now, fucking looking around the spot and shooting portals at the same time. That's what I'm saying. I like how they always don't put a rail right where you're supposed to shoot the portal, so if you jump too fast, you go down. Fuck. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Nope.
I like your style. You make up your
okay.
own rules, just Got like
it.
Me.
Are you bouncing now? No. That would have been fun.
That would have been, yeah.
There's a whole world up there.
Oh! That's fun. Well, I need to bounce over there first.
What?
So. What do you mean? So I'll get over there.
You could just put an orange portal there and jump up there. Now you can't.
No, I can't put a portal up there.
Yeah?
No.
Like right before the blue thing?
Yeah, sorry. Put back up there. Oh.
But you can just use the portal to get up there first, and then move it, and then bounce.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
I love you.
Love you too.
Can't shoot a portal through is for you to gel to hit that spot. Then you bounce from that spot over there. That way we're done with puzzles.
Say, I can do this much better than last time.
Oh, you need to go to the food pantry, right?
What time is this?
Like 6.
It's 6 o'clock?
It's fucking 5:55.
Maybe too late to go now.
Okay.
I love you too. So what I need, I figured out what I need to do. Oh, come on. So I think this is what you were saying.
Well, I will. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
So you fucking put a portal down.
Oh. Oops. I'm not good at this, guys. Sorry.
I love you.
I love you too. Whee! Bounce! Haha! And human.
Said vertically unaligned.
Yeah, I was trying to read that code.
Love
you. Oh, we've been playing for an hour and a half.
Mm-hmm.
So much for the food pantry. It's okay, it's not the end of the world. Ooh, where are we going? This way? Or this way? What the fuck?
I'm sure water just
what, probably.
Ground portal on ceiling, fall through enough, and then shoot a portal at the sideways thing. You can fly.
What?
Portal up, portal down.
Oh, and then as I go.
I love you. Okay. So make the portal so the goo's already getting thrown at the water.
Sorry, I knew I was fucking missing something.
Then you get the bonus one.
Got it.
There you go. That's on that spot once it gets goo. There you go.
Goo! Woohoo! Fuck that! Sorry.
Helen, keep your pants on. Alright, this next test may involve trace amounts of time travel. So, word of advice, if you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time. Entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
Oh, I get it.
I think you have to pop it up there.
Oh, probably. I don't like these bouncy goo things.
Nope.
It's a pain in the ass. Do them up here.
It's a thing I saw.
Yeah.
By the way, it points because it actually was a cool spot.
Yes. Playing this goo thing out. Yeah, that is what you're supposed to do. So, do I have to go and fall down again? No, because then it kills all my portals.
Can you get goo to go? Like, use that spot to transport goo. Jump up.
Yes. Remember? Yes.
Okay.
See?
Nope. It's great.
It's a great.
See that spot right there?
Oh. That spot?
Yep. You just fall from there onto that blue goo spot?
Yeah.
Done, apparently. Just put a big portal with it. Box.
All right.
You gotta get that box. You gotta put it on the button.
Yeah, I gotta wash it off first.
Go get it. It's stuck in that thing. There you go.
Now I can wash it off myself. Now we come over here.
Get the goo to hit it again. It's not about why, it's about why not. Why is the science so dangerous? Why not marry the same science?
Me too.
Congratulations. The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution.
Thank God. Something we're doing
with you. As founder and CEO of After Science, I thank you for your
exit. That's my wood. Son of a bitch. Say goodbye, Carolyn. Goodbye, Carolyn. She is a gem. Let me out of here, you cocks.
Safety portal here.
I would assume it's on the other side of the exit. What is that? Right there. Light.
I'm gonna go up there and stuff. Oh, I just wanna get out of here.
Yeah.
Whee!
Door.
No!
Take me away.
Door?
That's all we got time for now. We'll see you guys later. Have a good one.